Hello, welcome back. Well, that was fast. I tried to check out the elevator there so that it wouldn't trigger leaving Christine behind. But why is she waiting? And I found out that you can't actually physically go down there, but the elevator gave me some information, and now I know why Christine wouldn't want to go in there, because it's basically it's like an auto dock in there. Why is she waiting there now? I'm not gonna let her stay just yet. Is that on top of that? Let's see. Steam packs. Okay, let's see if I can get this. I'd have to get onto this block before, I presume. Fuck, I don't wanna get stuck. Okay, I can just get them by jumping. Got one, but not the other one. Okay, up the stairs again. Oops. Shit. Keep forgetting that I don't have my usual gear with me, so. Get on top of this. Okay, but from here I can't get to those stimpacks any clearer. Come on. And I can't get onto that concrete block either. Oh well, let's go jumping again. Oh, did I get it now? Nope. But I was right above it, why couldn't I grab it? believe I got one of them, and then another was able to shoot it down. But this is a matter of principle now.
Haha.
Yes. And the other one? Goody, goody, goody. I hope that going through an autosave point activate Christine again. Oh fuck, she's not here. Now what? Let's see, what about manual saves? I hope the quick save was before I went to touch the elevator. Okay, so I believe she is still willing to move. I'm gonna get this steam back some other time. Wait, why are we here? Okay, I need to get over there. Is she following? Oh, fuck. Let's not stay here yet. She was waiting. Haha, I got them all. Yep. Okay, let's keep moving then. That we're in relative safety. I'm gonna make a good fat manual save right here. Truly, I can't remember anymore which way was which and which way was what and all that pesky information stuff. So that's where the up elevator leads to. One door which I believe didn't require a key. Sort of check everything, even the statue. So that's where the statue is. Here should be the toxic pocket. And yep, and that's the door. Okay. Okay, baddies. Whoa! Get out of there. Okay, let's see that. Let's retreat somewhere where we can sort out shit. Okay, quick save here. I'll take the chip. Thank you very much. All that scrap electronics around, I wonder if it has any purpose or use, repairing something as well. I wonder if I can return camera. Clothes. Okay. I can, at least at the moment, I can only return clothes. Flowers. Not exactly in growing condition, but which way? Aha. Whoops. Caught too many spares, I presume. Also, it looks like I soiled myself. Pretty. Okay, so I will take that chip again. I believe there were some cigarettes here, yeah. Did I already get behind the counter? No. Registers before. Let's see that. Goody. Health check. Quick save and another shy step outside. Okay, there it is. Whoops. Should have gone the other way. Okay, here we are Oregon. We went to that courtyard before and it was full of those buggers. So let's not go there just yet. Let's see if we can get some more of them. Back one by one. Oh, and there are some sweet roach. Ha ha. This looks like a hologram terminal. Oh, I hope this... I stop eating now. Yep. Okay, stay away from there for the moment. Let's see then. Check out that terminal. None of these words because they have too many letters at the letters and comma at the end. E R A. Oh yeah, there was one more. A T I. Oh, whoops. Chat, huh? Oh, okay. It's an old log. So it means Domino knows the constructional stuff. Okay, get out of the speaker range. Save. And see where the speaker is. Radio, speaker, oh fuck. Oh, okay, we were out of the range for a while, I think. Now what? Let me eat some sweet junk food. Drink some dirty water. Save. Oh, it's another one of those fucking statues. Statue speakers can be switched off like the rest of them. Okay, retreat, retreat. Save. Whoops. Fuck. Okay. Nothing dropped on my head and nothing shot me. I'm risking a manual save here. Laser pistols now. Let's see. Paulus pistol. I left the other one somewhere. Let's use this for a while. Speaker. Oh, fuck. But the speaker is off. I mean, it looks like it's damaged, but is it really? That means the other one should break just as easily. Except it didn't. So enjoy the weather and shit. this is where we start meeting more bad guys. This is where we came in from. A cafe. Interesting. So each area seems to have at least one vendor hologram in place. Okay, now I have one more junk food and some tin cans. Okay, I'm gonna leave that junk food up there. Let's talk. Oh, blank magazines sell better than, I mean, they are more expensive than the books. I think a book was one coin for one weight unit. But they don't weigh, so get rid of other stuff first. Okay, now it's too much, I think. What else do I have that I don't need? Glasses instead. Okay, also time to check my gear. As usual, no paper. To look up the runaway bear. Oh god, let me prepare my headgear. Takes outside? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm happy to be indoors. Seem that I can start drinking my water a little bit more because it is actually becoming a big chunk of weight in my inventory. I think it's safe to say that I have somewhat of a supply. Oh, there wasn't the vendor machine in here, only the vendor hologram. Okay. Let's check out what's up there then. Christine, if you would kindly come back up here. Oh! Oh, let's go back outside. So, this room. No guama drops. Oh. Okay. Quick save here. Oh, that's the hologram we activated. It appears that we can't get through here, okay. Well, these plants are really, really dead. Okay, here's the gate. The north side of the west side. And here's the cloud. I think it's time to come back with Dean. This is where we first came in. kindly navigate back towards the villa. We're here. Let me switch on the hologram over here as well. Or on a second thought, if there's something that kicks in, if all of the holograms are online, then it's better to keep one off. Talking to each other anymore. Okay, I'll leave it here for now. Dean?
You could have left the Sierra Madre, left this villa, joined your own kind.
Sierra Madre's mine. My heart's right where it belongs.
You can't abide it. There's no heart. You hate it. I can hear it in your words.
Sounds like you need your hearing checked. Sierra Madre, it's meant for me.
If that human wasn't wearing her collar.
Okay, if I mosey around a little bit more, will the others interact with each other? I don't think I have seen Dean and Christine encounter yet. Actually, before I proceed to the other areas, I'm gonna sort out some ammo and the fusion cells as well. This is police and clinic. Good, good. Oh, it's the gift shop. Darn it. I'll have the autodocs check me out. And enjoy the indoors air. basement. Nope. The other hallway. Okay, this was up. Oh, yeah, this was at the end of this corridor. Right. Check like this. It would seem that if I get some scrap metal, then it would be useful to use the battery for the chip making, because I have more than enough stuff for the holo rifle. But we can't exactly get enough of the steam packs. I'd remember where I left the other laser pistol. Laser. Dissected dudes. Oh, I have missed a pencil. Oh, yeah, some scrap metal there. A toaster over there. What was this about? Oh yeah. And this is about the events that I just read in the utility complex logs. This was enough. Oh yeah. Still carrying the battery. Nope. Okay. So how much did it take? Battery and two metals. I believe there are still the metal here. And the tin can. 2 with me, just in case. And then... then I wanna see the police station. Station and sort out some ammo as well. Which way was it going? Damn it. Glad that there's signs are here, because without them I would have much more hard time navigating anything. I keep wondering about that evidence room or the contraband room that they were referring to. Back to the west of west side of the villa with Dean. Manual save here, and then I'll take another break and see you all soon.